Hello, I'm the Elitist and welcome to Arch Enemy, the Race Reaction video. So, Arch Enemy, I've listened to them a lot. I enjoy both Angelus and Alyssa's vocals. I have not listened to their last album because the songs that I heard from the last album seem kind of cheesy to me, at least the lyrics. So I wasn't really into them, so I kind of forgot about them. But now I am back to listen to Arch Enemy. So let's get started. Seems kind of average song for them. I heard a lot of their songs and not really grabbed me that much, like those other songs like Yesterday Is Dead and Gone or Revolution. But I gotta say, this is a heavier song than the songs that I heard from this album, which were Where Eagles Fly and The World Is Yours, I believe. So there's that, but the riffs do sound kind of punky. I'm not the biggest fan of that, I gotta say. I didn't find the guitar riffs that special, but yeah, Alyssa is good, her growls are awesome, nothing bad to say about that. Drums as well. The guitar work is the only thing that didn't grab me. The lyrics are good as well, definitely better than The World Is Yours lyrics, which were just cheese. Yeah, average song. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Leave your suggestions down below. Peace.